efficient muscle. The other side of the diesel story is fuel economy, and Ford is hoping to hit the 30-mile-per-gallon mark in the EPA highway cycle. Auto stop, start will be standard, and the 10-speed automatic transmission will do its part to keep the engine in the most efficient part of the power band. A mechanical engine-driven fan with viscous coupling is employed to move lots of air when needed, and the viscous coupling dials down the fan load under more moderate conditions for improved efficiency. The 2018 Ford F-150 diesel, the best-selling pickup, gets a power stroke. Ford has shaped its heavy-duty truck legacy on the brute strength of its power stroke diesel V8s, but the automaker has never made a serious effort to extend that reputation to its best-selling F-150 half-ton pickup. Whether because of disappointing market research, financial and engineering concerns, limited manufacturing capacity, or possibly lingering memories of General Motors' misunderstood diesel 6.2-liter V8 from the early 1980s, it has taken until now for the light-duty F-Series to bask in the blue oval's compression ignition glory.